ARES Kudo is a full-featured online CAD solution for creating and modifying DWG drawings directly inside your internet browser. To use ARES Kudo in full screen, we need to press F11. The ribbon facilitates a seamless transition from ARES Commander or AutoCAD. Commands are organized in tabs, and they follow a consistent order. The ribbon can be hidden if necessary. On the right side, you can find the Properties and Layers palettes. At the bottom, there's a button to manage all the palettes. We can activate the References palette, for example. As we use more features, like Hatch and Blocks, additional palettes will appear. Do you prefer working with a black background or a white one? The Options dialog box allows us to easily switch between the two. As soon as we start typing Model Background Color in the search box, we will quickly find the option. From the command bar, we can enter any command you know by name. You can enter the command names you know from AutoCAD. Even if a command is known by a different name in ARES, an alias is defined to call the command in question. With a right click, we can also access quick options, just like in ARES Commander. Now let's focus on the ribbon. To save space, the icons are reorganized into two rows instead of the three used in AutoCAD or ARES Commander. And big icons are replaced by small icons with text. Drop-down menu icons are also used to group features. If you are using a small screen, or it is simply a floating browser window, it is very likely that some ribbon tabs will not be visible. In this case, you can hold down the mouse wheel and scroll horizontally to bring them into view. Complex dialogs are replaced by contextual palettes, such as this one for Hatch. ARES Kudo also includes all the tools to manage layers. We can access them from the side palette on the right. Alternatively, you can find all the layer tools in the ribbon. It includes the Layers Manager, which can make creating new layers more convenient. Within the Insert tab, the References Manager is prominently featured. It provides a comprehensive toolset for managing external references. This functionality encompasses a wide array of file types, from images to DWG files, mirroring the capabilities found in ARES Commander or AutoCAD. ARES Kudo also has all the tools you need for working with blocks, whether you're adding new ones or editing them. You can create simple blocks or blocks with attributes, and even edit them. The Edit Component feature allows us to see the structure of the selected block. In this case, there is only one. Once we select the block, we can edit it from the palette. In this other example of a 3D drawing, we double-click on this block. And Edit Component shows us a more complex block structure with nested blocks. We could select any block in the structure and edit it, affecting all instances of the block in the drawing. In ARES Kudo, we cannot model in 3D, but we can create blocks and modify them, even if they have 3D entities. Additionally, the Trinity Block Library allows you to access our collection of more than 450 dynamic blocks, all ready to be used in your projects. Since they are dynamic blocks, you can manipulate and reconfigure them simply by using the grips associated with their various options. All the dimensioning tools are also provided. It's not just about being able to add dimensions to a technical drawing, but also being able to edit them, and even create and edit an existing dimension style. You can also insert or modify tables. Let's add a row. Now let's copy a block. Because it is dynamic, we can change the reference with the grips. We double-click to edit the content of the table. In the Insert tab, you will find the PDF import function to convert PDF to DWG. Similarly, we can import the DGN format. Alternatively, PDF and DGN files can be attached as underlays. We can create new sheets or duplicate existing sheets and then modify them. We can also create new viewports with scaled views. Simply select the viewport and change the scale in the Properties palette. Drawing Compare is a very powerful function that enables us to see the difference between two DWG drawings. On the other hand, the Version History feature enables us to review the evolution of a drawing and easily revert to a previous version if necessary. If needed, we can also upload a local file and make it the new current version. For collaboration, comments and markups can be used to discuss the project. Finally, this icon opens the permissions dialog, where you can grant access to other users or create a view-only link. View-only links enable your contacts to view and comment online for free. To learn about collaboration features, please watch our previous videos or visit the Graebert Academy website to explore our free online courses.